project and speech by Alan Yar. Alan, thank you very much for the speech topic, first of all. I think you selected a very beautiful speech topic, which should resonate with every single Toastmaster here. The win that you have today is that you climbed the summit of committed communications. And I appreciate you, and I strongly encourage everybody to follow Alan's inspirational example. About your speech itself, it had a great opening. You actually used humor that most of us could relate to. You talked about four musketeers instead of three musketeers. And also, you talked about, in your body of the speech, you spoke about what you gained from Toastmasters. The skills I picked up, the language skills from language evaluation, the network, the leadership skills. You also mentioned win-win situation for self and the team. I think it was very well done. Also, in between your speech, I don't think anybody really got bored, especially because you engage them with questions and you engage them with challenges. So those were very well done. Now, you are in your P10 book. Your project is actually a Project 10. So Project 10 is to inspire every single person in the audience. Now, when you want to inspire your audience, you first of all have to know your audience. Your audience is mostly comprised of Project 1 speakers or Project 2 speakers at most. Now, for them to be inspired to your level is going to take some doing. From that standpoint, you should probably use more stories. The storyline that you could have weaved through your speech was probably going to be how you started out. The way you were so poor or weak in your communication skills, you could have probably quoted some anecdote there at that point. The other thing that you could possibly improve, you used a lot of use. Now, what is recommended in P10 is you have to empathize with your audience. So you have to use a lot of we's. And you should also appeal to noble motives and challenges. The other thing that I think you should focus on is to use vocal variety. You did not really vary the rate and pitch and volume of your speech, which could have gone a long way in inspiring your audience even more than to greater heights than they were inspired already. But in all, it was a very well done speech, Alan. Thank you very much, and congratulations again on your competent communications. Thank you. Can we have a time of support, please? Joey?
Okay. It's 2 minutes and 02 seconds. Shantanu, 2.44. Praveen, 2.40.
40? So Shantanu, you rang the bell for Shantanu?
Oh.
Was it 3 minutes ago?
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Okay. Let's see. Was it 3 minutes important?
No.